She said she's been all over the world, cause I just occurred there. Whatever Gets You Off is one of my favorite metal albums of the 2000s. It was the third album by glam metal band The Las Vegas, and it really raised the bar, as it not only raised a lot of eyebrows, but it also put an already great band to a greater position. Now, 3 years later, Whatever Gets You Off's follow-up, Bad Decisions, is out, so let's see if it lives up to those standards. Bad Decisions was slightly different from most glam metal albums, as it told a story instead of just giving a concept. The album talks about a reckless rocker who at one point falls in love with a girl, and tries balancing his reckless life and a love life. It was a great story to tell. It was told in a great way thanks to the music. This album had a lot of ups. There was no filler and no bad tracks. Every track was instrumentally great, lyrically strong, and some tracks were really catchy. Some of the best songs on the album were The Other Side, Evil Eyes, Choose My Confession, and Devil in You. As they did not only sum up the album's storyline, but were also some excellent tracks to listen to. While this album sounded great, it did have one issue, which was that it didn't really have anything actually memorable. While the music was great and catchy, I feel like this album will be forgotten by the end of this year, or the first quarter of next year max, which is not what I expected after Whatever Gets You Off. Bad Decisions was a great album, it had a lot of great moments, even though they won't be so memorable. While this album could have been a lot better, I was still impressed by what The Las Vegas did. I'd give Bad Decisions a 7.5 out of 10. It wasn't nearly as good as Whatever Gets You Off or any of the band's previous efforts, but it was still a great album. For a written review, check the description below.